He turns his back to run out the door.
Yes.
And he shoots him.
Police were told by store workers that Evans had a sharp object and that the employee feared for his life. But the family's attorney, Jason Gibson, points out the video clearly shows Evans only had a styrofoam cup.
I don't know how anybody could say that the shooter was in fear of his own life when he was the furthest one away from what was going on